Hey guys, it's me, carotnosurus, and snake-2. We're gonna be reacting to "Try Not to Laugh Again," but we won't blow up anything this time. We probably are. I knew it. So let's begin the video. We also get 3 lives as well.
Yeah, it's rewind time.
I'm gonna prank my dad. Carlos, you lose a life. Boo! I still got 3. You got 2. Fatality.
What do you got there?
Snack.
Birds are yummy. Hey, that guy was alive. Okay, Carter, she's another life now, so I lose a life. Come on, it's just the beginning of the video. Is everyone only down to 1 life? I must try my hardest. Well, boom, I still got 2.
The Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC7, would you not eat my pants?
No! You maniac! Get off the road! Yep, I would do that. What?
You are unattractive in the face region. You are your father's offspring because he is ugly as well. Dad.
We had a lot of wind yesterday, but at least we didn't have a tornado. But it looks like there's a tornado out there right now. But don't worry, it's a good tornado. Are you ready, Larry? This is going to be delicious. This is a candy corn tornado.
Nom nom nom.
You were a clock that was ticking in my home. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Love so hard to find.
We got him.
Your color changed like the weather.
What's so funny about that?
Judah Dawes.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen. So it would seem.
What?
Travis, I was curious. Speaking about pants here.
Why are you talking about pants?
When you're performing, it's incredible.
Belt.
Adios.
fantastic.
Kelsey and Michael, who were jogging by and were nice to just stop for a quick second. I said, what are you doing running? And you're saying it was really good out?
It's the perfect texture for running. Very low impact on its dry snow so your feet don't get wet.
All right, thanks. We've seen a lot of people out here, like you said, running, sledding, just enjoying it. One thing, oops, that can happen.
Ha ha, that's what you get for running on ice. Hey, that's my line. Magic. Well, it's the duck apocalypse. We're all dead. There's no new crime source. Who the heck has that many ducks? Run, 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 run.
Sitting in a chair, having your back turned, whatever. So what I'd like to do is demonstrate a technique which I call defense against a guy in a chair. Excuse me.
Martial art. Snake. You just lost a life.
Do I look?
Yes.
What would you do?
Hey, didn't this one already happen? Yeah, I'll do that.
Sir, good news. The surgery was a complete success, and everything went amazing. We successfully did surgery on a grape.
What the heck was that?
I have a little surprise for you.
Is that a chicken?
No, it's a pig. Yep, I guess we both lose. Extra light! Power up! Why'd we even do that? That didn't even work. I sense something's calling me. China. Is that the pooper? Where the poop comes out of? Steve! Stop pooping! You see what happens? See? Oh, shut up! No, you shut up, Steve! Go, hamster, go! Go, hamster, go! Go, hamster, go! Go, hamster, go! Please, one of them, fall out. Wait, he did parkour, he's jumping over him! Oh! Come on, fall out, fall out, fall out! Ha What? He had a potato as a heart? That doesn't even make no sense. So, bye everybody, that was the end of the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye!